Hi, I'm Paula Hawkins, and this is a message to all my Argentinian readers. It's great to be here in Buenos Aires. I really hope you enjoy my new book, Escrito en el agua. I think I have at times been quite troublesome. You'd have to really ask the people, my family, the people I work with, but I know I can be quite difficult. But I think that that's important, and I think we should be as troublesome as we want to be.
I'm here in beautiful Bogota, in Colombia. I'm here talking about my book.